On round about Christmas time.
Sorry?
About Christmas time, here we've got at least 15 or 16 grown-ups coming down, and they had the three tables. They had the three tables played here. Right?
Yeah, we used to do that tournament since 50 years.
Yeah, but these three, of course, the old drinks, the item. So, what are they doing now? They're standing by here. We got the drinks lined up along here.
Oh no, that's not good. See? They should be put in the table, not in here.
I just said, I said, excuse me, gents, I said, hey, don't want to spoil your game. I said, I'm not here to do that. But could you not put your drinks on the table?
Yeah, it's not good, Russ, you know.
We said, what harm are they doing? I said, what harm are they doing? What enough? Over there, table ruined. Just one glass. You've got them all down there. You've got tables.
If they got accident, the glass.
Yeah,
fall
down. I said, you've got the one boy there. You want to look at this, yeah? Look at that.
Yeah, I know that. I can see it.
That's a beer glass. There's one down there on the table down there. I come in here, say, on the Monday. I come back in on the Wednesday. There's a big mark down there. So he said, oh, I can't see what you're doing. So what I've done. I went to the table over there.
Yeah.
I carried the bloody thing over and put it by there. I carried another table down there. I put it by there. I said, there you are.
Naughty, isn't it?
There you are. There you are to do it.
Yeah. So